Hi everyone, I'm Marcus and welcome to Fragnetic Fashion, where today we're going to talk about fragrance news in the industry. And man, this is a groundbreaking news release, an insider scoop that I was able to get to you guys and get 100% confirmation on this week when I went to go see my sales associate that I deal with from Chanel. Now, if you guys didn't know, the ones that are deep into this hobby already know that in 1921 was the iconic release of Chanel No. 5. And now it's 100 years later in 2021, there's gonna be a limited edition anniversary celebration of the 100 years of the Chanel No. 5. And man, I can't wait to give you the details. But before I do, I just want to let you know a quick resume story about how Chanel No. 5 came to existence. So basically, Gabrielle, also nicknamed Coco Chanel, was looking for a fragrance in her catalog in 1921 and asked to the perfumer Ernest Beaux. She told him, "Can you make a fragrance for me?" And he ended up making 5 different smells. So what happened was, in his creations, Ernest determined that the number 5 was an error, a mistake that he made in the fabrication of the fragrance. So when he went up to Gabrielle Coco Chanel, he said, "Look, Chanel, I'm gonna make you smell all of them, but just, you know, forget number 5. Number 5 is no good, I messed it up, so let me know between 1 to 4 which one you prefer." So after Coco Chanel smelled every single one of them, she insisted on Ernest Beaux to pass the number 5. And Ernest is like, "Okay, you really want it? Here you go, give it a shot." And Gabrielle Coco Chanel 100% fell in love with it. She said, "This is the one, that's the one you're gonna produce for me, and that's the one that's gonna hit the market." And the rest is history. And 100 years later down the road, it's one of the greatest selling fragrances in history. It's test of time, and it's still a fragrance that is rocked today by a lot of ladies around the world. So now is the news that I was telling you guys about, that I was able to confirm, is that Chanel is releasing a limited edition of the iconic Chanel No. 5. Yeah, buddy. So basically, this year, a couple of weeks ago, there was a release of what's called the Factory 5 from Chanel. So what the Factory 5 was is a whole bunch of releases to celebrate part of that 100 year anniversary of the Chanel No. 5. So this included, you know, body lotions, shower gels, you know, body creams. And there was also a Chanel No. 5 fragrance as a limited edition that came out, but it was nothing special. The only thing about this release that was considered limited was the box. It was kind of like this white type of a box that seems to have this kind of like a hook or a hole that you can hang it on or whatever. But the bottle was exactly the same as the traditional bottles that you can buy today in any Chanel store. However, there is a little tweak to this release of this brand new, specified and specific release of the limited edition that is coming out. Now, what happened was, in Brazil a few weeks ago, they were supposed to post on their website all that information and the selling products for that Factory 5 release. However, there was a mistake, and they actually posted that brand new Chanel No. 5 that's gonna be that real true limited edition. So basically what's happening is that this 100% true limited edition to celebrate the 100th anniversary of the Chanel No. 5 will be released during the holiday 2021 season, so during the Christmas holiday season. Basically what it is that same traditional Chanel No. 5 bottle. However, on the sticker, there's gonna be like a golden No. 5 itched inside of that sticker. that's within Chanel number 5 Eau de Parfum. So that's the difference. That's going to be able to recognize it unique out of the other ones on the market. And also the box, the packaging that it comes in, it's going to be like in this white kind of like silhouette that contours the bottle. So it's like the box is the exact same as the bottle. It's just like, you know, that silhouette that's like cut around it. So pretty much you can keep the box and the put the fragrance and leave it inside the box. And it's like you have, you know, a white, you know, number 5 of Chanel. So the box is going to be white. There's going to be kind of like this black, you know, stamp. Kind of like you would see back in the old days when you would like stamp envelopes. And yeah, this is the new limited edition that's going to be coming out from Chanel for the holiday season 2021. I was able to talk to a Chanel sales representative that I know. They didn't want to go into the details like I am today. However, they did say that, yes, there is going to be a limited edition for the holiday season. So 100% confirmed, concrete news, guys. So if you're interested in getting a Chanel number 5 that's unique, that's a limited edition that will celebrate the 100 years of the Chanel number 5, just be patient and wait for that holiday season coming up in a few months. I've been waiting to buy one of these, you know, since it's a staple in the historic fragrance and the fragrance, you know, history, you know, ever since the beginning. So it's not every day that you get, you know, a fragrance that has 100 years of lifetime, that's been able to last generations and generations and decades long, and that's still rocking hard and a good high seller nowadays. So that's the news I wanted to confirm with you guys. Let me know in the description box down below what you think. Are you anticipating this release? Are you looking forward to it? Or you just don't care because it's such an old fragrance that you don't care about it at all? Let me know in the comment description box down below. Thank you very much for watching. Take care, everyone. See you on the next news video. Peace and lights out.